Oh, welcome back, everybody. I've just added another tier to the worm farm and had a few leftover bits and pieces in the shed for organic material. So I've just made a new little worm bed up for the worms to see if they like this mixture. If you want to see what I did, it's very simple. Stay tuned. So what I'm going to do, I've had some spare triple C mulch that I've got, chicken, corn and canola. Nice sort of a lightweight mulch. I'm going to try a new bedding out with this one today. I haven't actually used this before, and I do have half a bag of mushroom compost that I have left over. So I'm just going to do a mixture here, and I'm just going to put it in on top of this worm cafe as a third tier, and just to see if it's the type of bedding that they enjoy. Just a little bit dry, so I'm going to just put that in here, fluff it around a little bit. I'll just dampen it down with a little bit of water. And then I'm just going to add some of the mushroom compost in here. Been sitting in my shed for, oh, I don't know, a good 4 or 5 months in the dry shed, and it's just like still got heaps of moisture in it. So just break that up into smaller pieces, and then I'll just mix it all in together, because you can see how quite dry the straw is. Mix that up, and hopefully the worms will like that one. That's a new type of bedding. Just run a little bit more water through it. Any excess will run out on the ground underneath. Stir that around and really blend it all in together. Make sure a lot of the moisture goes all the way through, especially the straw there. I'd even add a little bit more to it. A nice mix around. Just a little bit more water. Try on. I don't need two hands for this one. That looks very comfortable in here. So we've got three tiers on this one now. You don't always have to use the three tiers. I hadn't done for quite a while. So now I've just got a frozen half of a cucumber that I had in the freezer. So I'll just put that in there for a nice little bit of worm food. It's nice and frozen. I found that it is better to freeze your food because it just seems to break down a lot faster. So I'm just heading over here to the garlic. And let's see if I can scoop out a handful of worms. Oh, I'd hate to take them from this nice warm bin though. Oh, this is feeling really good already. Getting through that food I put in there. I'm just going to grab a handful here. Just going to add that to this bedding here. Any worms that are down in the other trays can come up if they want to. And we'll just see how they go with this bedding here. Let's pop the lid on. Oh, it's always good to have a look in your shed and see what bits and pieces that you've got in there. You might have a little bit of this, a little bit of that, that you can mix together. I could have added some extra bits and pieces to it, but I just thought I'll just try these two materials first and see how well they go. Okay, well, thanks for watching this video. We'll see you in the next one. Okay, bye.